doesn't fail.
Let's
go. Use all and trim sharp to the wind.
Ride the wind for all she's worth.
Thank you. Christ! We're gonna hit them!
Bring them in for a steely kiss!
I could use some good men.
Clues down! Catch some wind!
With what we have taken, we can improve.
Waiting order, son!
Set a course due north, lads.
We're off to find Captain Thatch!
A great disappointment you are, Thatch. His mind's made up to stay, he says. It's a sodding. And hang all of you lot that follow this sorry bastard into obscurity.
I know you're come to call me home, Kenway. And your faith in me is kind. But with Nassau done in, I feel I'm finished.
I'm not of the same mind, mate. But I won't begrudge you the state of yours.
You still looking for that sage fellow?
Aye.
Taking a prize a month back, I heard a man named Roberts was working a slave ship called the Princess. might want to see about it.
A princess. Cheers, Thatch.
Well, don't sit there like a barrel of wet fish. We're celebrating my retirement! Uncork this man's breakfast!
Save us a few bottles, eh?
Sharp. Stevens, make certain there's no surprises.
Aye, sir.
Secure the other side, and watch the fire.
Aye.
There was a deserter among them who recalled my face. I sliced into his gullet before any word left his lips.
Anybody see you?
Don't think so, sir. But I reckon Kenway suspects something. He don't miss much.
Tell me about the beat.
Fair gathering, sir. Most too drunk to stand.
That will suit our purpose. Tell me about Edward. What sort of man is he?
It's Thatch, sir. At least that's what he calls himself. But he's a mad bugger, he is. Cracked as a glass teapot, sir.
Details now. Stop talking in gibberish.
Well, sir, he likes his drink. Only he makes them queer. Takes a usual rum flip and fills it with half a weight of gunpowder to top it off.
Did I hear you right? He drinks gunpowder?
Aye, sir. Just for show. But only last week, he rounded up a score of his crew and bade us sit in the hold of his ship while he burnt off sulfur and other sickening minerals. He just sat there like it was one of a million pits of hell and nothing less ordinary.
Good God! What the hell for?
Like to test his crew is all. Tease out their fitness and what. Of course, it always turned out he was the fittest of the lot. Thought for a moment I'd die there. Bloody savages.
Have no fear, soldier. This will be the end of it. Come on. It's time. Quickly, send the signal. And remember all is still.
Deserter among them who recalled my face. I sliced into his gullet before any word left his lips.
Anybody see you?
Don't think so, sir. But I reckon Kenway suspects something. He don't miss much.
Tell me about the beat.
A fair gathering, sir. Most too drunk to stand.
That will suit our purpose. What sort of man is he?
It's Thatch, sir. At least that's what he calls himself. But he's a mad bugger, he is. Cracked as a glass teapot, sir.
Details now. Stop talking in gibberish.
Well, sir, he likes his drink. Only he makes him queer. Takes the usual rum flip and fills it with half a weight of gunpowder to top it off.
Did I hear you were right? He drinks gunpowder?
Aye, sir. just for show. And only last week, he rounded up a score of his crew and bade us sit in the hold of his ship while he burnt off sulfur and other sickening minerals. We just sat there like it was one of a million pits of hell and nothing less ordinary.
Good God! What the hell for?
Like to test his crew is all. Tease out their fitness or what. Of course, it always turned out he was the fittest of the lot. Thought for a moment I'd die there. Bloody savages.
Have no fear, soldier. This will be the end of them. Come on. It's time.
Quickly, send the signal. And remember always this day.
What the devil?
Thank you. Curse me. Where's the jackdaw?
What a fat sir. Did he fall? Captain?
He drinks damnation.